beginning with a great piece called Ad Astra by Jacob Narberu. Our second piece this evening is called Come In From the Firefly Darkness by Amy Burnham, and it features four soloists, Randy Mayer, Felisa Clarito, Daniel Watson, and Hunter Wilt.
Mm-hmm.
This last piece has a simple title, but the lyrics are not simple at all. And the composer, Jennifer Cook, gave us a little bit of program notes. So I just want to share what she was thinking when she wrote this piece. Time, like money or borders between one country and another, is one of those funny human concepts that dictate our lives, but are often meaningless if we don't all agree to go along with it. And yet we experience aging, we experience the changing of seasons, and we grow undeniably. The line between time's reality and its invention is blurry, and there was no better way that she could think of this than to write a repeating lyric that arose as the piece unfolds. So as you're listening to this piece and all of these different ways that we experience time, you're going to hear it kind of break down. We hope you enjoy it. Time by Jennifer Lucy Cook.
Tell them how you feel while there's still time. If you want 11:32 a.m.